Mexico. Welcome to Spotting with Trev. Bit different today, we're already here. We're actually at Luton Airport. 3 hour drive down from Sunderland-Stoke-on-Trent, and we're staying across the road just down here at the Holiday Inn Express, and I can thoroughly recommend the place. Got me a room overlooking the runway, or if I wanted the biz jet, I never wanted to go, so that was really good. So that is a good place to stop if you want to come down here for a day or so. But yeah, anyway, as of always, let's go Spotty.
Quick radio check on box one, everything. Thank you.
Okay, folks, quick update. Been here now about an hour and a half, and the place is really, really good. It's the first time I've ever been here. We've got BizJet stuff coming from your left, my right, and also from out of the pan down here. The runway's just behind me. So, yeah, it is a really, really good place, and it's so busy. Most BizJets I've ever seen, it's a joy, keep coming in and out. It's really, really good, so I do recommend it if you can. Get up to here. I believe it's spot knuckle, location number 2 on the spotter's guide. It's really good. It's parking number 1, and obviously we're on the top floor, but really, really good. So hopefully I'll speak to you in a little while. Bye bye.
Thank you.
Okay guys, and that's it for this edition of Spotting with Trev. Down here, very sunny and quite warm, Luton. It was a little bit misty when we got here this morning, but it's burnt off and absolutely brilliant. And this place is absolutely brilliant. I've really enjoyed today. Loads and loads of biz jets in here. If you do like biz jets, this is the place to get to. The rest of stuff's been easy with Ryanair, but hey ho, it is what it is. If you do like what I've done, please just give us a thumbs up or a thumbs down and say absolute garbage, Trev. I will answer any comments that you put down for me. And of course, if you can, please subscribe to the channel. That'd be absolutely brilliant. But as another biz jet lands in the background, as they say in Hollywood, here in Luton, and of course, not forgetting good old sunny Stoke-on-Trent, that's a wrap. And I hope to see you all very, very soon on Spotting with Trev. Thanks for watching. And bye-bye for now.